position of chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match. Bomb.
They're passing so well out there. This is how they love to play on the break.
But it's shut off now.
Oh, what a good game this is. With this equalising goal, they've fought back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that.
Cut of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's absolutely gentleman.
Bomb. Good forward play from them.
Subtlety to his game. Always produces what he puts up.
We're off to the second half. Individual, got to learn to look to the school. Second, coming on the baseline now, go crazy. Move. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. But it's a free kick.
We'll be right back.
match. Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
And here's the cross, and in comes the header. And the timing with the goal, it's the equaliser, very late on here.
Absolutely amazing, everybody shocked inside this stadium.
The goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Oh, it's a brilliant header.
So, away we go at 1-1.
It's a heading chance now.
Nice goal! They could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, do you feel sure?
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now. A fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
We have seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate.
they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
It was good progress with this attack.
They get the equaliser. There's the goal to level the scores.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful balance.
Now, it's just a wrist.
And now the shot!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender to it first.
I really want you.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. It's Lau. It's Keita. Great passage of passing play there. A real chance here.
It's a great moment. They've scored here. They're into the lead.
Chance. He's got so much subtlety to his game, always produces when he's not.